Good evening, and welcome to the 2023 Spring Song, presented by the Edsel Ford Band, Orchestra, and We are delighted to celebrate the growth and development of our performing arts students and share their passion for music with you all today. At this time, please take a moment to silence any electronic devices and refrain from any flash photography, as they can be distracting to our performers. And at this time, please welcome the Edsel Ford Orchestra under the direction of Mrs. Sarah Broekhuizen.
War, which is a rough and gritty piece to symbolize the cruelty of war. Another one of these themes is Jupiter, the bringer of jolly. Holes frames out this theme with a beautiful melody that will hopefully bring us all joy as Edsel Ford's orchestra plays Jupiter.
Our niece ensemble seniors have the option of performing a senior solo during the spring concert. Our first senior soloist began learning the cello during Zoom Orchestra in 2020. Since then, she has performed as a vocalist in Sweeney Todd, cello and orchestra, vibraphone and outer drive percussion, and snare drum and marimba in the Edsel Ford marching band. Please join me in welcoming Miss Olivia Blanche.
Geoffrey,
I am beyond blessed to have received them. In my first year of teaching, job here at Edsel Ford, I have had distinct honor and privilege to get to work with some of the hardest working, kindest, most dedicated students that I could possibly have. It's been my privilege to get to work with each and every one of them. When I started this year, I had two students on my roster. It was going to be an applied voice class if things didn't change very quickly. And at the end of the first week, I had 6 or 7, and at the end of the second week, I had 11, and I had singers start coming in their own seminar hour, just come and work, and a couple of hardworking theater students who maybe came because they wanted to, maybe came because they were voluntold to, but you know, that's okay too. It is my distinct honor to work with each and every one of you. But I have a very special group of people with me as well. I have my first seniors, but I've only got to know for a year. But I will cherish the year that I've known. And so I would like to take a moment to acknowledge my seniors, Hogan, Sarah, Michaela, Sam, Emily, and my wonderful extra seniors, Ian and Moon.
And tenor saxophone in both concert band and marching band. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Emma Harrison.
Thank you. of things like our seal letters and patches and thank you beans and et cetera, et cetera. Thank you so much for enjoying the first half, and give us about 10 and get ready for band. Thank you.
Thank you.
Martin for the Edsel Ford's Full Orchestra. It's your last group of the evening. Thank you. Although the spring concert is a beautiful way to showcase the work of our ensembles, this is a particularly momentous occasion for the graduating class. The class of 2023 is a particularly special group. A vast majority of these students began high school band and orchestra in person, kept playing through remote learning, and are about to perform their final piece as a full orchestra together. For this and so much more, I commend them and could not be more proud of their success and perseverance. Seniors, please stand when your name is called and join me in congratulating Emily Lovett, Greg Anderson, Olivia Belacek, Madden Gillum, Emma Harrison, Jonathan Watt, Emily Finkbeiner, and Olivia Drouse. Seniors, from the bottom of my heart, it's been a privilege, and I'm very excited to watch you perform your last piece together. Good job. Okay.
Thank you.
giddy up. Okay. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. The orchestra will have their final performance on Wednesday, May 31st for Senior Honors Night. A concert band will have their final performance on Friday, June 9th for graduation. Choir will be performing at both Senior Honors Night and graduation. The marching band is set to perform at Dearborn's Memorial Day Parade and has been invited to perform at the ceremony following the parade at the Dearborn Historical Museum. And next week on Friday, we will be having the annual Performing Arts Banquet in the cafeteria. This is a potluck, and a sign-up genius is available on the band app, Facebook page, and has been emailed through MyStar. Yes. Okay. All the performing arts students will be acknowledged and awarded for their hard work and all their activities throughout the school year that they've participated in. Mr. Kelm and I really want to celebrate with all of you. Please join us. It's open to one and all. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a beautiful evening.